The first Jamaican artist to put Jamaican ska on the world stage is Millie Small. The pioneering artist died on Tuesday, May 5, after suffering a stroke. She was 73. The star was most famous for her hit single, My Boy Lollipop, which reached number 2 in both the United States and the United Kingdom in 1964. It remains one of the best-selling ska songs of all times, with more than 7 million sales. Gabrielle Thompson reports.
She was born Millicent Small in Milk River, Clarendon. At 12 years of age, she placed second in the Vere Johns Opportunity or Talent Contest. In 1962, she did a number of recordings, including We'll Meet, with Roy Panton for Sir Coxon Dodd's Studio One label in Kingston. We'll Meet topped the Jamaican charts and was ranked among the top 10 Jamaican recordings of 1962. It brought her to the attention of Chris Blackwell of Island Records. He took her to London in 1963. In 1964, she did the recording of My Boy Lollipop, a song originally released by Barbie Gay in late 1956. My Boy Lollipop, which was arranged by Ernest Rangling and reportedly featured Rod Stewart playing the harmonica, climbed to number 2 in both the US and the UK in 1964 and made Millie Small an international star at the age of 17. My Boy Lollipop, you made my heart. My Boy Lollipop is rated third among the greatest all-time hit singles of 1964, surpassed only by the world-acclaimed Beatles and the Rolling Stones, and continues to be one of the all-time bestsellers. She released other recordings, but none reached the heights of My Boy Lollipop. In 2011, Millie Small was awarded Commander in the Order of Distinction for her contribution to Jamaica's music industry.
Miss Millicent Dolly May Small for contribution to the Jamaican music industry.
We're talking about Millie Small here, you know, Jamaican
Miss
singer Millicent and songwriter.
Miss Small is unable to be present this morning. Miss Small and the Honourable Christopher Blackwell have requested that the insignia be received by the Most Honourable Edward Siaga, a member of the Order of the Nation and Privy Council of the United Kingdom.
It's great to see Mr. Siaga going up to accept this on behalf of Millie Small. You remember the 1964 hit?
A pioneer in the development of Jamaica's music industry, was the Minister of Culture at the time of Millicent Small's hit song, My Boy Lollipop.
In 2012, My Boy Lollipop was played during the Olympic Games in London. The singer is survived by her daughter, who is a songwriter, singer, musician based in London. For the news on PBCJ, I'm Gabrielle Thompson.